and brothers, there's fascists afoot. There be fascists in the woods. The world reeks of hidden schemes and false actors, infiltrating, trying to unseat what cannot be unseated. Our understanding of the motive forces behind them, particularly the sad need to feel supreme that led abandoned children, the would-be global statesmen, to unleash disharmony and misery upon the world. It is a fearless youth energy, willing to face, to see what an undue sense of guilt at their forced complicity turned their elders' eyes from. Fearless youth energy that we're seeing today, manifesting the ancestors' call to correct millennia-long wrongs. They see what's happening, and heroes that they are stepping up to take that longest stride of soul to a future that's free. What's needed is for us to globally plan. Plan for building the certainty within the hearts of our brothers and sisters that we don't need the statesman's management of us. Which, to say the least, to say the very least, is incredibly energy inefficient, as Nikola Tesla told us 100 years ago. To throw away the power and creative energy of the vast, vast majority, energy that we want to share cooperatively, guided by our own self-creating, freely developing individualities as they grow, given joyfully, without force, energy that cannot exist under terms of coercion, under compulsion. As Nikola Tesla said, every effort under compulsion requires a sacrifice of life energy. Question. The point of all our discussions. All of our discussions here raise the hope that we will very shortly collectively join in the birthing of a new world beyond class, beyond structurally imposed and enforced stagnation and immaturity for the vast majority. Immaturity because we are compelled to be dependent, compelled to self-limit, compelled to relinquish our gifts. And this social arrangement can't continue if we're to honor our commitments to life, to each other, and to a healthy planet. I just listened to a group of Israeli citizens debate the actions of their government. And could it be exampled more horrifically, outside of the Weimar Republic, what we're seeing in Gaza? The catastrophe it means when people get in bed with governments. The Israeli state also illustrates what it means when the fathers bestow on the children the responsibility to realize their unmet dreams. We need a long talk about this one. Alice Miller for that conversation.